Please subscribe to our channel, and for latest updates, don't forget to press the bell button.
मर्दों का कहना है, मर्दों के हाथ ही अच्छी लगे।
अभी तक समझ में आ गया होगा ट्रेलर देख के कब हो रही है। Can you say
yes,
that loudly?
That's very intelligent, ma'am.
Yes, yes. It's Deepavali. It's happy Diwali. We all love to worship goddess Lakshmi. लक्ष्मी की पूजा करते हैं ना दिवाली पे, तो इस बार उन लक्ष्मियों को सेलिब्रेट करेंगे थिएटर में, बिकॉज दिस इज अ रियल स्टोरी बेस्ड ऑन द लाइफ ऑफ प्रकाशियन चंद्र तोमर, जो इस समय कुछ 81 और 87 कुछ इस तरह की एज की हैं, मतलब हमारी ग्रैंड मॉम्स जितनी है। पहली बार गन उठाई थी तो 60 साल की थी, 60-65 एट द एज, यू नो, मदर्स आर ऑफ दैट एज और प्रॉब्ली सम ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स ऑफ दीज गर्ल्स मस्ट बी ऑफ दैट एज। उस एज पे उन्होंने बंदूक उठा के शूटिंग एज अ स्पोर्ट लिया था, जस्ट सो दैट कि उनकी डॉटर्स, ग्रैंड डॉटर्स, उनकी लाइफ ऐसी ना हो जैसी इन्होंने जी थी, जो सिर्फ घूंघट में थी। तो फ्रॉम घूंघट टू गन, their journey on screen on 25th of October. कब आ रही है?
25th of October.
Louder. 25th of October. Will you go with your grandparents? Will you go? Will you take your parents and grandparents? Okay? आपको लेके जाते हैं ना सारे पिक्चर दिखाने आपके पेरेंट्स, इस बारी आपको अपने पेरेंट्स और ग्रैंड पेरेंट्स को लेके जाना है पिक्चर दिखाने, क्योंकि ये उनके लिए है, ठीक है? You know, you will also understand. You will also understand. They will also understand. But yes, as I said,
what?
अरे, of course, you will understand. You will understand everything. You go watch it. Okay, let's sit. Okay, we have more.
Please have a seat. Please have a seat. Now that so, because we are here for a noble cause, right? Let me just give you like a little background of what we're doing. So Mumbai's best luxury and lifestyle destination, Palladium, celebrated its 10th anniversary. And with 10 years of never-ending love and support from all of you, we at Palladium endeavor to give back to the society. And what way better than associating with Plan India? Now, what is Plan India? Plan India International is a nationally registered non-profit organization that strives to advance children's rights and equality for girls. They are known for creating a lasting impact on the lives of vulnerable, excluded children and their communities. As a part of Palladium's one of many efforts to give back to the society, a percentage of the total sales that happened on 26th of September, which was also our 10th anniversary date, is being donated to Plan India International. And this generous amount will be handed over to these lovely kids from the NGO by the Phoenix Mills President West, Mr. Rajendra Kalkar. And the radiant actresses, of course, Tapsee Pannu and Bhoomi Pednekar, ma'am. Now we have these lovely girls from the NGO, and I'd like them, like one or two of y'all, can just come up and, you know, interact with Tapsee ma'am and Bhoomi Pednekar, ma'am. Shouldn't we do that? Of course. Like two girls, can we have just one or two of y'all, please?
Come, come, come. Hi, kya hai aapka naam?
My name is Shama Lokhande from Plan India Organization.
Hi, Shama. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Siddhi Bhosle. I'm from Saksham Institution.
Hi, Siddhi. Please sit.
Thank you.
Do you guys have any questions for us?
Do we have
anyone
else
joining us? What have you guys been doing? What kind of work are you all doing?
Presently, I'm studying in 11th standard. In SNDT Girls College, and I want to become an IAS officer.
Very good. बहुत पढ़ाई करनी पड़ेगी यार.
Yes, ma'am. I will do that.
Yes, because that's the only way forward.
Yes, ma'am.
Right? And what do you do?
Recently, I am completed my graduation in BCom faculty.
Fantastic. And what do you plan on IAS? Yes. Do you guys have any questions for us?
Yes, ma'am.
One by one.
What is your, what has been your mantra of success since both of you have so, both of you have achieved so much in your career, coming non-family industry background and in a short span of time? So,
I think the first step is to have a dream. Yeah. You know, you need to have a dream and you need to dream big. You know, you will meet a lot of people through your life जो आपको बोलेंगे कि नहीं ये नहीं हो सकता, ये आपके लिए possible नहीं है, लड़कियाँ ये नहीं कर सकती, लेकिन आपको उन लोगों की सबसे पहले बात नहीं सुननी है। लड़कियाँ सब कुछ कर सकती हैं, लड़कियाँ कुछ भी कर सकती हैं, right? So dream big, have an aim, and then just keep working towards it. लोग आपको बोलते रहेंगे नहीं होगा, कान बंद कर दो अपने। कान बंद करके सिर्फ अपना काम करो, अपना कर्म करो, आपको उसका फल मिलेगा ही मिलेगा। That's something that I have done. I decided when I was 12 or maybe even younger that I wanted to be an actor. You know, I come from a family where there are IIM pass outs, IIT graduates, doctors, lawyers, and it's very unheard of that in the kind of setup that I was born ki koi actor banna chahta. And people demotivated me, and especially the kind of film that I did, my first film Dam Laga Ke Aisha was 90 kgs. You know, so nobody could imagine that this is where I will reach. But I was very clear. I said, God has given me an opportunity. I have to make the most of it. So keep working hard. Guys, your work and your hard work is the only thing that's going to give back to you 4 times, 10 times back. No other relationship apart from your parents will give you that much back in life. So just keep working hard. Have the courage to step out. Have the courage to break norms. Have the courage to become an example. You know, you get inspired by someone, try and become an inspiration in somebody's life. Because that's exactly what Chaand Ki Aankh is also about. These dadis at the age of 65 picked up guns. उन्होंने अपनी पूरी जिंदगी घूंघट के नीचे काटी है। वो कभी उन्होंने मॉल नहीं देखा, थिएटर के अंदर नहीं गई, टीवी कुछ नहीं देखा उन्होंने। वो जो उनकी छोटी सी दुनिया थी उसी में वो रही हैं। And today they've become such big examples of how to break stereotypes, of how to achieve your dream, that too at the age that they were at. They have helped over 50,000 women. That's a huge number. And that's exactly what all of us need to try to do. Become good examples. Tapsee.
I think she's spoken for both of us and more. No, but that's right. I mean, Amari's journey more or less has been similar. The only difference being Bhumi was always clear she wanted to become an actress. I was not very clear of what I wanted to become. I'm a software engineer. I wanted to do my MBA. I never planned this life for me. But yes, I never took the opportunity for granted. That is one thing I followed in my life. Because whatever opportunity you're getting, it's God's gift. If you misuse it, then probably you'll not get any gifts anymore. So don't ever misuse an opportunity or take it for granted. Rest, yeah, I mean, no background and all, yes. I mean, I need to create a background for my coming generation. I thought of that. You know, it's okay if we didn't get that kind of background or support or whatever. It's just that I want to be one for my coming generation. If everyone will sit behind this and think that if we didn't have any support, then what will we do? So my coming generation will probably not be able to do it. So I just want to make a difference so that my coming generation can have a better life.
And you know what I honestly feel? That when you don't have a support system, and then when you make a life for yourself, you should be a lot more proud of that life. Because today, jo bhi aapne banaya hai, wo aapne khud banaya hai. Aapke mummy papa ne aapko nahi diya hai. Hai na? Aur aap wahi apne bachcho ko sikhaoge. Aur un aage aane wali peediyan yahi seekhegi. To hamesha ye yaad rakho ki yaar, it doesn't matter ki aap kis background mein paida hue ho, aapki kya situation hai. Agar aapke paas ek ichha hai na kuch karne ki, to koi aapko rok nahi sakta.
Ma'am.
And you?
Ma'am, what is your favorite childhood memory?
Shuru kar le, main sabhi bol dungi.
My favorite childhood memory, okay. So I was a very, very outdoor extrovert kid. Main sirf ghar khana khane aur sone jaati thi. School se aate hi khana khane ke baad.
I actually want to share Tapsi's childhood memory. You know, she was so studious. She was so studious. Have you ever heard of any child having 100% attendance in school? When she had chicken pox, she went to school. Like literally, usko na kone mein khada kiya tha ki tum nahi aa sakte. This is a danger to all other children. Aaj jab maine suna, maine kaha yaar ye story to iski share karni padegi because kyunki aap itne chote chote bacche hain, isse inspiring cheez in bachcho ke liye nahi ho sakti. Tapsi se seekho. जब ये बीमार थी तब भी ये पढ़ाई करने जाती थी।
I loved studying, I loved going to school. I was that one annoying front bencher जिसको लोग ऐसे देखते हैं कि ये देखो teacher's pet, इसको सारे आंसर आते हैं। So I was that child. I used to love going to school. I had 100% attendance in 3 years in my school, and I used to love it so much. I went there once with chicken pox because I wanted to go to school, and my school obviously sent me back. But yeah, I used to love going to school. That is my childhood memory. What is your childhood memory?
Actually, for me, school was a lot of fun. And I think I've spotted a school friend of mine. I'm not sure if it's her. Kriti, are you here?
Really? You
Kriti?
Spotted a school
friend? I did, right? And I saw her and I wasn't sure. So, and she was actually come here. She was actually one of my closest friends in school. And I've actually met her after 15 years, I think. And this
wow,
is quite
that's quite
a moment. I spotted her and I wasn't sure. I was like, is that her? I was like, no, if it would be her, she would have like met me. So she is definitely a very big part of my very fond memories of school. School in Bombay is very different, yeah. I was always into speech and drama, theater, dramatics, annual day practice. So I was in classroom ke bhari zyada rehti thi. Aur jo competitions hote the, inter-house, etc. But school ek aisa time hai na ki, matlab, now that I think of it, I'm like, why did I even miss those 1 or 2 days in a year that I missed? Don't miss school ever, guys.
Oh,
100%
attendance.
100% attendance, I should have also tried. But everything, you know, just spending time with your friends, your teachers contribute so much to your life, and we don't really get a chance to thank them. The reason we are the way we are is because of the education our teachers have given us. In fact, I often say कि जब हम बड़े हो रहे होते हैं, हम ज़्यादा समय हमारे टीचर्स के साथ बिताते हैं than with our parents. You know, so I would definitely take this moment to thank all my teachers who've contributed to